Right, for this video, got a £3 one, a £2 one, got the Pac-Man and the Lucky Lines. So I'm just going to keep this one short because them Lucky Lines take a few minutes for me today anyways. I'll just zoom in on this, the Pac-Mans are quite quick. Let's get nicely in there so you can see it. Right, just match the winning numbers to any of my numbers. Easy as that. 15 and 21. 25, 26, 30, 16, 19, 14, 18, last one, 17, close, but not close enough. Right, on to the next. The Lucky Lines, this is the one that takes a little bit longer. I'll get back with this so you can see. Right, just making sure it's lined up properly. Right, so lucky numbers, lucky symbols, I should say. Where they're hiding, it's a lightning bolt. I like these ones, even though they are a little bit slow. Pot of gold. It's gonna be him up there. There's only the one. Oh yeah, they could be lined up a bit better. Then the little piggy. That's in there. It's only the one of them as well. Next. Looks like a heart. The leprechaun's heart. I'm trying to read the writing. I shouldn't be trying to read that. I'm just putting abbreviations. It's a little water cache. That's him up there. Any more? Nope. Is that the bead? Things when these, all these symbols are in the same place, if you played them regular, you would get used to where they were. The rainbow, I was waiting for the rainbow on a few last time. Oh, I've got it twice. It's not bad when you get a double one. That's the heart. Just waiting for the clover. Am I gonna be lucky? The dice. There's only one of them. Right. Oh yeah. Diamond. Whatever that may be. In the bottom here. And I've still got a few to go. Six left. So the coin. That's in there. Also, okay. Still be waiting for the one line. I need more than that. Right, so six left. Oh. The paw prints. That doesn't help anything. The necklace. Well, that helps. I just want the cash bag to get a line across there. One, nope. Four left. Got the key. Just need the feather doing that. No more keys. Nope. And you get two feathers as well. And so what's this one? A ladybird. It was looking a little bit like the clover. Nope. Two left. The crown. No. Oh, there's another one going here. I've gotten the three doublers. Just hasn't helped any. Last one. And the star. You're good. I can't see a winner on that. Nope. Lots of threes, no fours. Alright, that's that. Thanks for watching.